Hey everyone, welcome back. If you're getting the out of memory or system resources error on Windows 11 or Windows 10, don't worry. This happens when your system runs out of available memory, even if you have enough RAM. In this video, I will walk you through multiple solutions to fix it step by step. Make sure to watch till the end, as one of these methods will definitely solve your problem. Let's get started. Before diving into complex fixes, let's start with the simplest one: restart your computer. Many times background processes and memory leaks cause this issue. Restarting clears temporary memory usage and might fix the problem instantly. If the error still appears, move on to the next fix. Sometimes your system might actually be low on memory. Let's check how much RAM is available. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape to open Task Manager. Click on the Performance tab and select Memory. Here you can see how much RAM is in use. If it's nearly full, some background programs might be causing the issue. Try closing any high memory usage apps by right-clicking them and selecting End Task. If your RAM usage looks normal but the error still occurs, let's move to the next step. If your physical RAM is getting used up, increasing virtual memory paging file can help. Press Windows plus R, type s-y-s-d-m.cpl, and hit Enter. Go to Advanced tab and click Settings under Performance. Now switch to the Advanced tab and click Change under Virtual Memory. Uncheck Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives and select Custom Size for the initial size. Set it to 1.5 times your RAM size. For the maximum size, set it to 3 times your RAM size. For example, if you have 8 GB of RAM, set initial size to 12,000 MB and maximum size to 24,000 MB. Click Set, OK, Apply, then restart your PC. If the issue persists, let's try the next method. Some background programs automatically start with Windows and consume memory. Disabling them can free up resources. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape to open Task Manager. Go to the Startup tab, look for programs you don't need to launch at startup. Right-click and select Disable for unnecessary apps like OneDrive, Adobe Creative Cloud, or Skype. Restart your PC and check if the issue is resolved. Corrupted system files can also cause memory errors. Let's scan and repair them. Click Start, type CMD, right-click Command Prompt, and choose Run as Administrator. First, type this command and hit Enter, SFC space slash scan now. Wait for it to complete. Then run these two commands one by one, DISM space slash online space slash cleanup image space slash scan health. Then type DISM space slash online space slash cleanup image space slash restore health. Once done, restart your PC and check if the error is gone. If you're still seeing the error, tweaking the Windows registry might help. Press Windows plus R, type REGEDIT, and hit Enter. Navigate to H key, local machine. Then go to System, then to Current Control Set, then to Control, then to Session Manager, and then to Memory Management. Find Page Pool Size and Pool Usage Maximum. If they don't exist, create them by right-clicking the empty space, selecting New and then DWORD 32-bit value, and renaming them accordingly. For page of pool size, set the value to 8F letters. For pool usage maximum, set the value to 60. Click OK, close the registry editor, and restart your PC. Sometimes viruses or malware can consume system resources, causing memory errors. Let's run a full system scan. Open Windows Security by pressing Windows plus I and going to Privacy and Security. Click Virus and Threat Protection Scan Options, then select Full Scan and click Scan Now. If any threats are found, remove them and restart your PC. Outdated system files or drivers can also lead to memory issues. Let's check for updates. Press Windows plus I, go to Windows Update, and click Check for Updates. Install any pending updates and restart your PC. To update drivers, right-click Start, select Device Manager, expand Display Adapters, Network Adapters, and Disk Drivers, and right-click each driver and choose Update Driver. Restart your PC one more time and check if the issue is fixed. And that's it. One of these methods should fix the out-of-memory or system resources error on your PC. Let me know in the comments which solution worked for you. If this video helped you, give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more Windows fixes and tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.